This is NNS News Live at 3 o'clock. Good afternoon, Bahamas. I'm Altavis Munnings with a look at stories making national news right now. Prime Minister the Most Honorable Dr. Hubert Minnis making it clear that government will only pursue offers from the recent pledging conference that are in the best interests of the residents of Grand Bahama, Abaco, and the entire country. The Prime Minister made those comments during his first national report for 2020 last night. The Bahamas Chamber of Commerce and Employers Confederation, transforming the landscape of business. The organization held the first in a series of corporate power breakfasts at the British Colonial Hilton Hotel this morning that featured a wide range of individuals from the business community. And from the crime beat, police are in the capital investigating an early morning stabbing, illegal firearm possession, and drug arrests, as well as another series of armed robberies that's keeping them busy over the past 12 hours. Hear more details in tonight's newscast. This is NNS News, live at 3 o'clock. I'm Altavis Munnings. Good afternoon.